get why Brancusi did his bird again and again and again. Not only do you become totally familiar with its shape, so it's easier to carve, but you also start to resonate with it. You start to understand it. You start to be it. It's really interesting, the 10th and 12th and 15th time you do the same shape. It's like meditation or something. You get better at it as you do it. I think of it as chasing form. I want a perfect form. The people that are engaged in replication, I get bored just watching the guys teaching me how to carve letters and how to do it all perfect and how to measure. I'm not interested in that. I'm a lot more attracted to the intellectual challenge, trying to make something look like it belongs in the world that hasn't ever been in the world before. I don't know, I like my loops and curves, man. I want the stone to dance. I don't want it to be exactly what it was.